Just about at every corner store, there it is, shelves of cigarettes. Smoking, it could be considered socially acceptable. And for some, it goes hand in hand with having a drink. Either way, it's an addiction to nicotine.
Most people attempt to quit at least 7 times before they can actually quit smoking.
Dr. Alina Lanza with the Florida Department of Health wants to help smokers kick the habit. It starts with logging on to this website, Tobacco Free Florida.
There are groups, there are classes, there's even free nicotine patches that you can actually obtain if you're over the age of 18.
Dr. Alonzo says the number of teens smoking has dramatically dropped. Their new habit, vaping.
A lot of the young kids are getting addicted to the nicotine that they're getting from vaping. Not all vaping is nicotine free. Vaping was started as a way to get people off of smoking, but actually if you're vaping nicotine, you're inhaling and you're addicted to to larger amounts of nicotine.
Alonzo says rather your nicotine fix comes by way of cigarettes, vaping, or chewing tobacco, it can all lead to cancer.